Hey guys, welcome to the brand new Madden franchise. We're doing a realistic quarterback, which means I'm putting myself in Madden at the shape I am now. Probably the worst quarterback ever. I expected to be like a 40 overall. If you enjoy this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Now, as you can see, this is a smaller in size quarterback. 6'2", not a bad height, but 175 pounds. Might get killed out there. Gotta make my arms kinda a little big. I mean, 275 pounds is going to be light, but I work out a little bit, so it ain't too bad. And working on equipment.
As far as rating
I found
goes,
a helmet I liked.
I didn't know how Madden did their
sleeves.
Like,
and I had
rating
to go with Jordan 11
so
retro online. And it told me that, you know, ratings were based on 40 times, stuff like that, when they come into the draft. So, going off what I could probably maybe do now, this is hypothetical. In the combine, I went ahead and decided what to make my ratings. So, like, my speed, I put it a 78 because online Madden says that a 4.8 or 4.7 40, 4.7 4.8 40 is an 80 speed. So I went with 78 because I do think right now I could run a 5 flat. Might be a little too much. Went ahead and went with 78 acceleration too, just because that's kind of on the low end. And I feel like that could go up during the season. Agility, I went pretty low. Awareness, I went really low just because I've never played quarterback before in my life. Ball carrier vision, never played running back. Don't think I could break a sack at all. Break tackle, I don't think I could. I don't think I'll fumble the ball, though. And I could change direction pretty good. I'm not going to get hurt. And as far as throwing and everything, I did really low deep accuracy because I cannot throw a ball deep. I did okay medium accuracy. I think I went with like 62. Short accuracy, I went pretty high. I went like 70 to 75-ish. And as far as throw power, I went like 72, 70-ish, because I can throw about a 40-yard pass. Like, if I'm heaving it, that's the deepest I can throw. And juke, I can't juke. And can't spin. I can truck a little bit, but that's about it. I have pretty good strength.
41 overall. And he's gonna be a slinger. No, we're a scrambling quarterback. That's the only way we can get the ball away. No, I never throw the ball away. Not very good. I'm a trigger happy. Oh, yeah, I'm oblivious for sure. Forces passes. I'm aggressive. I should never be running back, but I'll do aggressive catches. I do 5 for extra yards. Always cover the ball. I'm a big hitter at quarterback. There we go.
Choose the team you want to start your franchise with.
Over the Falcons, baby. Oh, I forgot about them having Kyle Pitts.
Use the options on the left to edit league settings or...
Why we ain't never got ourselves made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I want to.
All Madden. I'll turn that off because we can fire coach. Salary cap's on.
Rush 4 hour, Chris Tucker. You can never stay me for another.
I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I just stutter.
I'll turn on everyone can relocate. Start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made it. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke it down, she a wreck. They saying more, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would have guessed. Rookie, but I do it like a vet. I like it. These starters gotta be on, cause I would never play. I never even touched the field.
The home tab is your personal dashboard. Keep track of your goals, stats, and information on your weekly opponent at a glance. Manage your activities using the list of items on the left.
Yeah, I hope y'all are having a good one. Oh, I need to turn off this music.
View your team saves, quickly review the league's top performers and the
current. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We get into the bread, it was crumbs. She loved God, turned nothing into something. She let me knock it out of the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bum. She told me that the money maker. She tried more, not a mother. Ain't nothing, ain't nothing. I've been always feeling like the one.
All right, there we go. All right, now let's see what Coach has to say about me. We drafted you because we were intrigued by your talent, but you didn't play much in college, and we honestly don't know a lot about you. Are you a good enough player to play for this team? That's what the preseason is about. You'll be playing for the first quarter of our game this week. Use it to loosen up your arm, stretch your legs a bit, show us what you can do. 10-4, Coach. Playing the Titans in preseason. Man, I need to get upgraded fast.
This week, come on.
On the set. All right, let's go. What is this? Complete a pass. Fake. Booyah. Go Pitts. All right, that works. Dang. Oh, way off. Oh, I forgot about us having Cordero Patterson. That running back. Your human highlight reel. Dang, that was terrible.
Hey, man, that was great. I mean, you had a great day today.
Yeah, you dumb. You think I did great? I hope everybody's having a good one. Somebody's having a good one. I guess let's go play our first quarter of preseason. Hope we don't throw 10 picks in one quarter. Well, the Falcons are an NFC team, right? No? They're in the AFC South, I think. With the Texans, maybe. Dang, our whole team's worse than they are. Our whole team. Get me on the field, baby. Alright, just because of where we're at on the field. Man, look at how little my guy looks. He's on the same play again. Oh, yeah, they're first down. Perfect. First down. How's everybody doing? Alright, let's run this Texas. Oh, I'm too slow. I guess I should have known that one. First down. Dang, got some good defense. And a stupid throw by me. No way. There ain't no way he jumped that route. No way. That was a dumb throw. Too low. Thank God. Why run backwards? And then you fumble the friggin' football. Ooh, it's gonna be a long season. Long season. Thank you. Nice. Dang. But I got my goals. So that's all that matters. That's all I really care about. I guess it's time to super sim. Hey, we scored. Oh, they scored. They scored again. We scored. Well, we ended up losing, but it'd be alright. It's preseason. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If I get 10 likes on YouTube, I'll make a second one. Passer rating, that's beautiful.